Hi everybody, today I am going to show you in this kind of models how we can put together casting way and at the same time the support, okay, for printing. So first of all, let's come to perspective and rendered. Okay, as you see they are not connected, let's join them. Okay, so we joined them and I believe this is not exactly aligned. Let's align it. Okay, align C0. Okay, I guess now it is aligned and let's make it 3 mm high. Okay, this is a little bit more, calm down. Okay, so now let's check with the surface. Okay, what kind of hanging parts do we have? And yeah, here of course this is beginning and it's starting here, it is continuing going. These parts, let's check. Yeah, I guess they are connected. Yeah, they are connected, these parts. Let's see these parts. Yeah, but they are either connected or they're so small. Yeah, so I don't think it will be make problem for us. Yeah, and the other parts as well, same. I guess, yeah, same. They are other parts also same. So first of all, come to front view. Okay, choose this command, control point curve. And I will choose it from here, okay, here, and where is my middle? Here, I will put it here, and enter, and I will come pipe, okay, I will put it here like this, and I will put it here like this. So let's check it how it is right now. Okay, so we have to go a little bit back this one because it's it enters so much. Okay, so let's make it mesh this one. Okay, and delete the polygon. Okay, so right now this one, it's just a little bit like this and a little bit we have to turn. Okay, and now I can put it a little bit, let's delete this one also. Now I can put just a little bit like this. Okay, I guess it is good now. Okay, so I will try to put this one with array polar 4, 0, number 4, 360. Let's see how it's gonna be. Okay, this one is coming to here, which is good for us. This one same symmetrical and this one same symmetrical. Okay, so we put some casting rods like this. Okay, now we have to support this one. So first of all, let's join them all and join. Okay, so now it's joined, which will help us to use bell support easily. And I will choose one point, I will choose, let's say, 0.3. Okay, I will put one in the middle. I will try to put, let's see. I will put here. Okay, one I will try to put between them and I will make array polar this one and I will try to put one in the middle as well here. like this. Let me see when I put. I will delete it. I will try to put the support, the part that it is connecting. So while you are cutting the model, okay, it will cut easier. I will put it here. So it can cut it easier for you. Okay, and now I will come to two points and I will connect from here. Okay. Okay. I will connect. Let's change this one 0.15. Okay. I will connect from here. Till here. Okay, let's check it. Is it good? Yeah. I can even play a little bit like this. Okay. Let's play it a little bit. I will put like this. Okay. Yeah, it is good. Okay. So now I put as well here. So let's put array polar. This one we will make array polar. This one we will make array polar. And this one we will make array polar. So we as you can see, we can choose all of them. And we can choose array polar, 0. And we will put 4 each of them. 360. Okay, so let's check if everything is okay. So this is this parts, let's check first, they are okay. Yes, they are all okay. And these parts, let's check, and they are also okay. And in the middle, these parts, let's check. Yeah, these ones we can change it because they are not exactly how I wanted, because as I said before, I want to put directly to the cross, you know, like where it's touching each other, all the parts. These ones, let's check again. This part came to this part. It came to this part. Yeah, they are all good. It's okay. They are all good. Yeah, you can also check like this. Maybe if you want, you can put just a little bit inside. Okay, this one also you can put just a little bit inside. Okay, if you wanna be safe, you can do this kind of stuff, because sometimes of course bad support might put a little bit outside, and if you want to put more safer part, you can play with it. And okay, we wanted to put also this one, right? So let's check the support, choose the model and 1 point, and I guess it was 0.3, most probably. Yeah, I guess it was 0.3. So let's put it. I will put here, and I will put here, and I will put here. Okay, now it is good. Okay, now what I will do, I will also put these ones, you know, to for safety. I will put from these ones. One from here, one from here. Okay, and these ones I will choose it, and again I will make array polar 0 4 360. Okay, now as you see, the model almost ready except this part. I will put some support to this part. Again, I will choose our mesh, and I will put here as much as I can, because this is middle exactly. Okay. And I will put in the middle one. So right now, as you see, this model is ready to print. this is it will come perfectly. I don't think there will be any issue. This kind of parts might confuse you, but believe me, I believe these parts all will be okay while printing. And after print, you can cut the support, and as you see, you have casting rods. Of course, you can play with it. You can how much you need. You can put only two, maybe. You can put maybe only one. It depends on you. How maybe you will put different parts. Maybe you will put different way. It all depends on you. But this is just one simple example how you can do it. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.